Hey everyone, today Petunia has a vet visit. Petunia needs to be dewormed, and Luna also has a vet visit. She needs to be up to date on her vaccines. We are very lucky because our vet is able to come to our house to see our animals, and this makes it a lot more comfortable and less stressful for them. I didn't get to record Luna getting her shots because I had to hold her, but she didn't cry at all and she is already back to running around.